Did you know that you can get ice cream at Dave & Buster's? Yeah, check this out. So they have this vending machine here. You select which one you want. It opens up, and this little thing, it's kind of like a claw machine with a suction cup. It goes down and picks up the exact one you selected. Now, with my luck, it would drop the dang thing, but this thing is not rigged. You get a prize every time. Now we got to try it out to see if it's any good. So it's definitely frozen here. I opened it up. The only thing I don't like about this is where the spoon is at. You got to dig in there, and it's all buried and chunked together. But once I broke the ice cream up with the spoon, I gave it a little test, and it was delicious.